Alzheimer's disease is a medical condition caused by changes in the brain. It can affect memory, behavior, problem-solving skills, and daily activities, with symptoms slowly getting worse over time, affecting a person's ability to live independently. Scientists are still working to understand exactly what causes Alzheimer's, but we know that the greatest risk factor is age. Genetics, lifestyle, and environmental factors may also contribute to someone's likelihood of developing Alzheimer's. Whilst Alzheimer's disease is not a normal part of aging, it is more common in elderly people. Another factor is genetics. In most cases, a family history of Alzheimer's disease increases your risk, but doesn't mean you will develop Alzheimer's disease. The gene that is most strongly associated with Alzheimer's is called apolipoprotein E, or ApoE for short. ApoE comes in different forms, known as alleles. We inherit one allele from each parent. One of these alleles, ApoE4, may increase a person's risk for Alzheimer's disease by 8 to 12 times if they inherit two copies. Genetic testing can identify which ApoE alleles a person has. Lifestyle and environmental factors may also contribute to someone's likelihood of developing Alzheimer's disease. Risk factors linked to Alzheimer's disease include hearing loss, lower education level, smoking, poor diet, lack of exercise, depression, and social isolation. Research suggests that 40% of dementia cases are preventable by actively taking steps to lead a healthier lifestyle. A healthy diet, good sleep, and regular exercise may help to protect against Alzheimer's disease. Mental stimulation and social activity have also been linked to better brain health. For more information about Alzheimer's disease and how it changes the brain, watch the next video in the Science in Seconds series.